Right, well, at about 4:53am this morning, Fire and Rescue New South Wales received an automatic fire alarm call to Quakers Hill Nursing Home. Firefighters were on scene 6 minutes later and found one wing of the nursing home well alight. There was a search and rescue operation. We had about 100 residents, and I have to say it was a magnificent job by the police, ambulance, fire, personnel who arrived, all swung into action, and the staff at the hostel were outstanding. So just about all of the people were evacuated. Unfortunately, as the fire escalated, about 15 people were unaccounted for. Firefighters in breathing apparatus from throughout the western suburbs of Sydney. We had a sixth alarm response, about 20 fire units, about 80 firefighters, searched the nursing home from top to bottom. We've now accounted for all residents, but unfortunately some people have lost their lives. A number of people have been taken to hospital in serious condition, and the ambulance will be able to expand on that. No, police will confirm numbers. We can't confirm numbers as yet. No, the cause of the fire is under investigation. We have fire investigators and police forensics group here to investigate the cause, and no idea at this stage what the cause of fire. There were two seats of fire. I've spoken to the firefighters who were first on scene. It was extremely difficult. They couldn't see their hand in front of their face, so they had to crawl on their hands and knees. The roof was on fire above them, so you can imagine what it would be like for elderly people in their night clothes, some of them confused, suffering from dementia. So it was a horrific scene, but an amazing operation. The emergency services getting everybody out. Look, it's decades since we've seen a fire like this. It was either the late 70s or very early 80s. We had the Sylvania Heights nursing home, where around 15 people lost their lives, and this was looking like a similar scene, but through quick action by staff and emergency services, thankfully we're not looking at that scenario at the moment.